Hello everyone, this is Gabby from Apopka, Florida, and today is Saturday, June 17th, 2017. I just needed to pick up a few things from Aldi's and the Dollar Tree this morning. I'm going to put it all in one video, but first of all, I just wanted to let you guys know that I am having some difficulty viewing the comments in the videos. I'm trying to get back to you somewhere, but I don't know what the glitch is this time. It's happened before. I want to thank the new subscribers, and I'm trying to find a way to respond to your messages also. But thank you for watching my videos and subscribing and sharing. And I'm really enjoying making these videos for you. And let me show you guys what I picked up. Before I start, I just... The purpose of buying these things today is a friend of mine did an incredible favor for me this morning real early, and the only thing he's asking for is a cup of coffee and some cookies because he likes sweets. So let me show you guys what I picked up today. From Baker Street Honey Buns, there are 6 pastries in this box, and this is 89 cents. From Benton's Every Day, the iced oatmeal cookies and the chocolate chip cookies are 95 cents each. The Regano spaghetti, this is 2 pounds of spaghetti, and this is $1.69. And I love the Countryside Creamery fat-free half and half. I put this in a plastic container, and I shake it up until it gets really frothy, and then I pour that into the coffee. It makes a perfect frothy café con leche, if you want to try that. And here from the Dollar Tree, I needed some rulers because I do mail some stuff out from Jot. This is a 3-pack ruler, and it's in red, green, and clear. So I'm going to share this with my son. I needed a makeup mirror, and this is from Basic Solutions. So it has the regular makeup mirror that I'll use and put that in my makeup box, and put this smaller one in my purse. From Nestle Coffee Mate, Italian Sweet Cream Liquid Creamer. And they have the Barilla in the store that's closest to me. I probably didn't see it before because it was on the lowest shelf of the aisle. So I actually had to pick something up, and that's where I saw they were on that lower shelf. I'll go pick some more up later. I'm just want to look for a coupon because I think I have coupons for Barilla. So my son's going to love that because he loves to make meatball subs. And I think with the 3 cheese flavor, it would make it even better. From Gypsy Sarah's video, she picked up the Pine Glow, and I messaged her through her comments. And she said that she liked it a lot, so I'm going to try this today. And it is 40 ounces. Pine Glow is an antibacterial kitchen and bathroom cleaner and disinfectant. So I'm going to try that. And then my friend loves Maria cookies. So these are from Goya. I've only had them in vanilla. I never knew that they made them in chocolate. So this is going to be an awesome treat for him. So, because I know he likes chocolate too. So we're going to have that with coffee today. And this is pretty much it. I just wanted to let you guys know that I do receive your comments. But they're not coming in through my video. So just bear with me. I don't know what the glitch is this time. But I do appreciate that you are watching my videos and subscribing. And, you know, I do get to the comments, and I appreciate everything that you guys share with me. Thumbs up to all of you. I'm also watching everyone's videos and giving you all a thumbs up, and I appreciate the same from you guys. So be safe, be wise, be well, and most of all, be happy, and enjoy your weekend. It's going to rain here again in sunny Central Florida. Bye-bye, everyone.